rum is killer Spanish, Japanese and English. Homie, I will make you squeamish, only cause you never seen this. Ever claiming that my flow is the cleanest, and I'm a genius. So you got a big head, but I ain't talking about your penis. When I was younger, nobody in class liked me. Consequentially, all the bullies wanted to fight me. Everybody thought I was weird because my hair was blue. At the mentally impaired in front of the school, I will admit that I just wanted to be cool. Put my head on the desk and wake up in a puddle of drool. But I'm so ill that you can't fight it. I take a mixtape, break it, divide it. Go into the woods and hide it, just to spite it. Going on a stretch of dead to the hospital, sewing up your wounds cause I met you like a red popsicle. Yo, if you wanna run your mouth, go ahead and start it. Homie's spitting hard, but I think he's outsmarted. Acting like a gangster, but you sound straight retarded. They call me sick, chicken from this world, I departed. Yeah, you just bragging like an old computer lagging, and you really think you're rapping, but not just sick, and you're slacking. Yo, there ain't nothing like a pissed off rapper, but you just need to understand, chicken's not an actor. Chicken is a raptor. Maybe you're just stupid if you're waiting on a rapture, and you be struggling just to catch up, but you never will, cause I drink rappers at the bottle like ketchup. Anti-human would be the point of my inception. I ain't like these other rappers, only integrate deception. Mathematical expression of molecular being. Grammatical, systematic, the language that I'm speaking. I increase to defeat what they believe. The streets reek of man-made disease. I have a vision blueprint synchronized. The indie decision is that we need to individualize. And the controller is not separate from the victim. You just some over consent during conception. The capital leaders are nothing to the mind of us. Only 90% of the power in the U.S. And they conform with social standards and you don't cuss. He just wants everyone to see that he is a genius. I can give you purity from the sword that's beneath us. Let me tell you something, life only comes once. The consequences are the balance of the universe. So not your good ideas, survive, rest, plants, live in the future, enhance supercomputer. My goals aren't achievable, and even though the knowledge is radiating, my gods are totally inconceivable.
Ideas are sick and delusional. I refuse to handle contrasting ideas with kid ones. Creative intelligence could only exist in a later time. Never from the beginning, it's nothing but a lie. Sloppy and uneducated discrimination is inadequate. Life is too short to juggle with figments of imagination.